been scarred, and the auctioneer thought it was hardly worth his while to waste much time on the old violin. But he held it up with a smile. It sure ain't much, but it's all we got left. I guess we ought to sell it too. Now who's got a bid on this old violin? Just one more, we'll be through. And then he cried, one, give me $1, who'll make it two? Only $2 will make it three. $3 twice, now that's a good price. Who's got a bid for me? Raise up your hands and don't wait any longer. The auction's about to end. Who's got the four? Just $1 more to bid on this old violin. Now the air was hot, and the people stood around as the sun was setting low. From the back of the crowd, a gray-haired man came forward and picked up the ball. He wiped the dust from the old violin, then he tightened up all the strings. Then the music stopped, and the auctioneer, in a voice that was quiet and low, he said, what is my bid on this old violin? And he held